Okay, so here we are. This is the tippy top of the wind turbine, and I'm actually standing on top of it. As you can see, there's the blades. And for safety's sake, I'm tied off. And there's really nothing else around me except for wind turbines and a lot of